All right here in Nashville, a popular family spot paying tribute to those astronauts as well as the celebration, that historic mission.
That's right. Our Cody Murphy joins us now with what's going on around town to celebrate.
Yeah, as you can imagine, there are all sorts of events across the country celebrating the Apollo 11 anniversary, including the Adventure Science Center right here in downtown Nashville.
3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins were well on their way to the moon 50 years ago at this very moment. Many of us weren't alive to watch the Apollo 11 mission launch, but the Adventure Science Center is celebrating with all sorts of exhibits this week.
We've been recognizing Apollo throughout the year, and it's really all building up to the big landing this weekend. So we've got hands-on activities, planetarium shows, special exhibits.
Whether you're curious to feel what being on the moon is like, or see what the Saturn V rocket looked like when its engines came to life, the Science Center has it covered.
Being that it has so much history to it, there's a lot of text, but a lot of historic images that you can see. So it's been a great chance for grandparents, for instance, to come take a walk through the timeline of the space race and share some of those memories firsthand with their grandkids.
Pretty cool. They'll actually have pieces of the moon there on Saturday and Saturday only. So if you want to check that out, you can go look at that. I got to ask, though, where were you when that happened? If you were alive, think about that tonight.
Are you going to answer that question?
I know it's a dangerous thing to bring to the table, but I had to do it.
Why don't you blast off now, buddy? That's a good story.